sorry you got stuck with a voice chip that looks like it was built by a 2-year-old.
Oh!